Hello, hello, hello. Ooh, I'm gonna just fix the effect. Give me a second, folks. Okay, this should be better. How's it going, Nikon? Number one, first in the game, are you? Hope you don't miss me too much, buddy. Alright, train. Why are you out of fuel? Because I didn't set up my fuel train the last time. Give me a second while I catch my bearings. Literally just reloaded this after 5 days not being on it. 4 days, 5 days? Right, where's my to-do list? Laser turret, Junx's boot. I can't remember that. More rails here. Offsite cell melters set up. We've got one out of the three. And move Kovrix. Yep, I'm back. I am back, baby. Everyone's looking okay, you can hear me fine. Everything's showing like it's working okay. Okay, so turret, Junx's boot, set up outpost mining, oil mining. Oh, nearly 12,000 oil, damn. That's insane, I remember that. Lots of oil patches. Gotta set up the fuel train up here now that I have fully landfilled all this. Yeah, fully landfilled it. Nice. I had a stone mine for making landfill and boxes of rails and things and beacons to go and build all this. Now it just needs modules. Yes, you do, buddy. Yes, you do. So this one was set up purely for, where is it? Iron ore unload. Iron ore unload. Wait, is that iron? No, it's supposed to be copper. Oops. Iron plate load. Iron plate load. You're supposed to be, this is supposed to be copper. Oh, that's my fuel train. And it still says iron smelting, even though it's the copper smelting. Well, I'm going to go fix that. I haven't been getting back into four, so I haven't progressed my fa Oh, buddy. Well, if you're looking for a distraction, there's a lot to do on this base. I've got to mine this into here. Have that set up mining. I have to have a lot of speed modules, a lot of productivity modules. Yeah, still need both. Yeah, buddy. Ready to get a train done. Where am I currently? There, I'm in the middle of the base. Right, so I can get up to get that train moving. Oh, if you'll help me. I need to connect the permissions so everyone can read those and read the history. Yeah. See who's actually online. Dragon and Con's online. Dragon, I'm not lying. I'm on back, baby. Why on earth are you yellow dragon? What is it? Oh, sulfuric acid. Okay, makes sense. Wow, this is a real train backlog. Because this one train ran out of supply. Wow. Completely out of. Did I not ever run power to that one? Oh no, that was the backup one for when that one ran dry or ran out. That's right. It's right. Free sit up, just needing power. I need some supplies, I think. Well, I could probably go up and steal all the supplies up here that I left behind. So this is supposed to be mega copper ore. Mega copper ore unload. Done. And copy. Paste. There we go. Random train. Make a copper plate. Load. Copy. Paste. Air station. You are mega iron plate load. Full cargo. I don't have an access point for that yet, so just go do that. Go do something. Be useful. Copper plate. Cool. That one's done. That's fixed. So now, do I want one of these? I need a mega steel. I don't think I've got my mega steel base blueprint anymore. Wonder if Hufni's blueprints has it. Hufni's, no you don't. Welcome back, my friend. A dragon. No, I've got none. How's it going, Dragon?